today we will be submersing a Nerf walkie-talkie. That is the one. And we're going to get into this very visible crack. When what stuff gets water damaged, you need to take it. You need to take all removable parts off. Here's the battery. That is slightly unscrewing other pieces. And then you just leave it sit. I'll come back when it's dry.